chance to meet land. Hey y'all, we are back in Neverwinter. We have a few more quests here, so we can move to the next area. And probably gonna hit the level 64. So let's start and have fun. Having a bit of a lag here. What's this? Never seen anything like this before. It's a bit of a challenge playing with a lag. But we'll get the job done. Lagging. Yeah. god. Fail. Come on, I need 4 more. Done. Lol. Come on with the lag. I just wanna finish my quest. No. Teleport back.
Been chosen to speak for the Illuminators. The crushing wave is reeling from your onslaught. I think it's time for you to go after Gar Shatner. If anyone will have a clue about this water node.
More quests.
You ready to run?
Yay! Grudge me.
How strange it feels to live in the land.
So bad, but doesn't have a socket. Next level, we're gonna get our son of the mice back.
I have been chosen to speak for the elite.
Don't lag now. You're gonna get me killed. What is this? Lord. He's inside the tree. Great camel, dude.
These cultists through Paris would walk. I'm certain Shatter here in this water can be found within a nearby sea cave. The cultists have erected a magical barrier of hard water to block the entrance to the cave. The water elementals pass freely through this barrier, as do certain high-ranking members of the cult. These latter, however, always anoint themselves with liquid from special flasks they carry before they can enter. Hunt down cultist lieutenants and bring.
Got it. Ooh, one more 70.
These cultists. The substance inside this flask appears to be water. Just simple water. But wait, there is something unusual about this. This is not water of this world. It is the very essence
of
elemental creatures from the plane of water.
Hope you enjoyed.
It makes sense now.
See you in the next one.
Pass the hard water back.